Preacher, Prophet, Psychic, coming back at you again with another video. Okay, people, you know what? I just watch Demotron Booster, man. Listen, man, I know I've already made... I've already chose Jack Sock to beat Demotron. Even though I know... Okay, listen. I did say in the preview that... that Demotron should beat Jack Sock. And I really think that now, because Demotron is obviously, based on the score, the way he's beating people 6-1, 6-0, he's playing better than anybody in the tournament. So, but you know what, though? I'm not going to change my pick, because that's not what I'm about anyway. I'm going to leave it there. I mean, like I said, let's see what Jack Sock's going to do. But that's not what this video is about. I know you say, but wait a minute. You obviously, if you trying to see if can Demotron beat Federer in the finals, you obviously Tennis Prophet think that Demotron is going to beat Jack Sock now. Well, you know what? He's obviously playing better than anybody in the tournament, and not just Jack Sock. He's playing better than Federer, I think. But we got to see the matchup now. I'm not sure if Demotron face Federer in the finals, he gonna have to prove to me he can beat Federer in the finals, because when you match up with somebody, it's a totally different monster, because you got to match up with Federer's flow, Federer's mental game. Plus, he tries to play like Federer. So that's sort of the Federer's advantage when you're playing somebody that's trying to play like you. So the question is, can Demotron win this tournament? Can he win the ATP finale? Forget beating Jack Sock tomorrow. Can he beat, if Federer's in the finals, and it's probably going to be Federer, can Demotron win this whole thing? Okay, at the level he's playing right now, of course he can. But I'm not picking him to win it, though. I'm not going to change my pick from Federer. I'm still going to keep Federer as the favorite to win. But it won't be as big of a favorite now. Of course Demotron could beat him. Not playing at the level Demotron is playing. But I'm still keeping Federer as a favorite. He's going to have to prove to me he can beat Federer. Because, like I said, when two people actually match up, but it's definitely going to be a hell of a finals, though, with Demotron playing at this level right here. Okay, but what do y'all think? Do y'all want to put Demotron as the favorite? I'm not putting him as the favorite. I'm gonna leave Federer as the favorite to win this tournament here. Okay, but yeah, does Demotron have a good chance, a better chance now beating Federer? Oh yeah, hell yeah, playing at the level he's playing right now. Okay, I just wanted to add that in there. I'm not going to do another preview with Demotron versus Jack Sock, because I did it before he beat Booster like this, but I just leave the Jack Sock thing. I mean, Jack Sock ain't playing that bad that I'm not going to go delete the video and change it. I'm going to leave it like it is. Let's see what, and if, I put in that preview between Jack Sock and Demotron that Demotron should beat him, but I'm just sticking on with the Jack Sock momentum until Jack Sock loses. Okay, people, let's see what happens. Tennis Preacher, Tennis Prophet, signing off. Have a good one, people.
Last one right here. Here we go. Can I dance?